हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे क्लास नंबर 6, सो सम एग्जांपल प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन द टॉपिक लोकस। या दिस इज द वन ऑफ द एग्जांपल प्रॉब्लम। फाइंड द लोकस इक्वेशन ऑफ पी सच दैट एंगल एबीबी इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्रीज। सो वे ए इज इक्वल्स टू 1,2 एंड बी इज इक्वल्स टू 3,4। या नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, या दिस इज द लोकस कंडीशन। So is given by angle ABB is equal to 90 degrees. That means the given two points here A and B is subtend a right angle at that point x comma y. Here this is the one of the diagram here. Here it is a right angle triangle at that point B. In this given that A is equals to 1,2 and B is equals to 3,4. Yes, B we coordinates. This is the locus point coordinates. The AB is subtended a right angle at that point P, then we have to find out the locus equation of P. Yes. Now, the locus point. The locus point coordinates P is equal to x, comma y, and the given points. Yes, the given points are A is equals to 1,2 and B is equals to 3,4 and the locus condition. The locus condition is angle ABB is equal to 90 degrees. Yeah, that means here AB is subtended right angle at that point. It is a right angle triangle. The right angle for the right angle triangle, we have to apply the Pythagoras. The Pythagoras of this triangle is given by here PA square plus PB square is equal to AB square. Here PA square plus PB square is equal to AB square. Here PA square, the square of the distance between P and A is given by x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square. And similarly, PB square, x minus 3 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square is equal to. And AB square, here AB square here, so 3 minus 1 whole square plus 4 minus 2 whole square. Here, so the for the right angle triangle, we apply the Pythagoras condition. PA square plus PB square is equal to AB square. To expand this, x square minus 2x plus 1, y minus 2 whole square, y square minus 4y plus 4, plus x minus 3 whole square, x square minus, so 6x plus 9, and y minus 4 whole square, here y square minus 8y plus 16. In RHS side, 3 minus 1, 2 square, 4, and 4 minus 2, 2, yeah, 2 square here, 4, yes, right, in LHS items, to simplify all these LHS items, x square plus x square, 2x square, and y square plus y square here, 2y square, and x terms, minus 2x, minus 6x, minus 8x, and y terms, minus 4y, minus 8y, minus 12y, and constant terms here. In this, your 4 here are one of the 4 cancel, and the constant terms 1, 9, 9 plus 10, 10 plus 16, 26, 26 minus 4, yes, 26 minus 4 is equal to plus 22 is equal to 0. In this term, all these terms 2 common, you are now taking the 2 common, x square plus y square minus the 4x minus 6y plus 11 is equal to 0. Finally, the locus equation of P is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y plus 11 is equal to 0. Here students, so it is our required locus equation of P such that the points AB is subtended a right angle triangle at that point P. Here students, we observe this. For angle APB is equal to 90 means the line segment AB is subtended a right angle at that point P. That means we have to apply the right angle triangle condition, that is the Pythagoras. Pythagoras condition is the sum of the squares of the two sides, one is the adjacent and the opposite, is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. Yes, PA square plus PB square is equal to AB square. Yes, in this, so simplify this, PA square, PB square, AB square. So these are the, so distance between the two points. P A square, the square of the distance between P and A. P B square, the square of the distance between P and B. And the A B square, the distance between A and B. Here, all these equations are involving with the X and Y. It is equation, so locus equation of P. Of course, it's represented circle. Now students, this is the second examples. So depending on these previous problems, so if a line segment, AB is subtends a right angle, triangle at P, then find the locus of P, where A is equal to 2 comma 0, B is equal to 0 comma 3. Yes, A 2 comma 0, B 0 comma 3. Of course, it is a point on the x-axis, it is a point on the y-axis. The line segment AB is subtend a right angle at the point P. That means APB is a right angle triangle. Now here, for finding the locus equation of P. Yes, the locus coordinates, the locus point coordinates P is equal to x comma y, and given points. Yes, given points are A is equal to 2 comma 0 and B is equal to 0 comma 3. Here locus condition. That means mathematical condition. Locus condition is angle APB is equal to 90 degrees. Now for this, so we have to apply the Pythagoras, that is the PA square plus PB square is equal to AB square. Yes, PA square is the square of the distance between P and A, x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. And PB square here, x minus 0 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to AB square, the square of the distance between A and B, here 2 minus 0 whole square plus 0 minus 3 whole square. To expand this, x square minus 4x plus 4, here also y square, and here x square, y minus 3 whole square, y square minus 6y plus 9 is equal to 2 minus 0 whole square, 2 square 4, minus 0 minus 3 whole square 9. Here, to simplify this, x square plus x square, 2x square, y square plus y square, 2y square here, minus 4x, yes, minus 4x, minus 6y, yes, and both 9s are cancelled, and here both 4s are cancelled. Here finally, 2x square plus 2y square minus 4x minus 6y is equal to 0. In this all the terms 2 common, yes, the common number is 2. After that, x square plus y square minus 2x minus 3y is equal to 0. Here finally, locus equation is x square plus y square minus 2x minus 3y is equal to 0. Here it is the required locus equation of P, such that the line segment AB is subtended a right angle at that point P. Okay.